Detective Castellanos, good to see you again. Don't you think it's time that you moved on to the task at hand?
That's it. The last piece I need. The hotel's clear, Hoffman. Are you done with your tweaks?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Well, here it is.
What is it?
It's a portable field stabilizer. O'Neill must have been working on it before Theodore changed him. It creates a small area of stabilization that should keep the fire away.
How small?
Its circumference is about as big as a safe house.
Big enough to protect me. Good. How's it work?
That's the tough part. It's a prototype, so it's a little temperamental. I have to operate it. Last thing you want is for it to go on the fritz while you're in a wall of flame.
I can't let you do that. It's too dangerous.
So is staying here if you can't get inside. Besides, I'm sick of hiding. The only way we're gonna get through this is if we work together. It's the only way to save Lily. And what if you need emergency psychoanalysis? Who's gonna help you then?
You know just what to say to convince me, Hoffman.
Of course I do. I'm the team psychologist.
That you are.
You might want to prepare for this. Let me know when you're ready to go.
Not looking so good. Let me help you. There's nothing wrong with being cautious, but you can't avoid fighting forever. Maybe you should think about adding some combat skills.